Now, if you're on the market for premium game development content, internet piracy prices, subscribe to this channel, and you finally will be happy.
Hello there and welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. I'm a game developer. Today we are going to create a grapple. I sounded like I said apple. Let me show you the demo. Here it is. Looks like limbo. Terrible animation. Cup to the edge. Press space bar. Walk up to the edge again. Press space bar. And you can see that this works not too bad. Alright, so let's open the example file, which you can find under the description below. If you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there is a link down below where you can download the free version. There is also a link to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. You know, games you can sell. And let's have a look at the assets we are using in this scene. Here is the background. This is just a picture character, which is a really bad animation. Fucking animation is only 2 frames. And we have a another animation here for the grapple thing. Okay. So here is our animation. Now if you run this scene, you notice that our character can move back and forth, and that is because our character is a 8-direction object and I only have 2 directions. Now you could make this a platform if you wanted to. Notice that I have these 2 active objects on the side. Oops, this should be left and this should be right. Anyway, doesn't matter, we're going by color anyway. Let's go to the event editor and let's create a new condition. If our character is overlapping the green object and the user presses spacebar, and our user is facing right, then we're going to destroy our character and we're going to create a new one, the grapple object. We're gonna create it relative to his position around here, straight out. I'm gonna make this visible so you can see what's happening. We are overlapping the object, as you can see. I'm going to press the spacebar and that works fine. Let's make another condition. When the grapple animation is finished, right, because we have 2 animations, double click on it. You can see that we have right and left. Right plays first. Just to be on the safe side, we should change the animation anyways. Change to right. So when animation right is over, we destroy this object. And we create a new object, our original object. And we're gonna create it somewhere around here, where he lands. Let's try it out. Push press bar. And you can see that that works not too bad. Now we need to do it the other way around. Let's copy line 1, paste it, replace it for the red object, change the direction to left. Instead of changing the animation to right, this time we're going to change the animation to left. And let's adjust the position where we are creating the new object. Somewhere around here. Let's try it out. Press space bar. That works fine. Press space bar. And that works not too bad. Now the animation needs to be fixed. Copy line 3. Animation left is over. We are going to place our character somewhere around here. Right out. That works fine. We need to make our character face left. Select direction. Left. I think we can adjust this a little bit. Try it out. Alright, let's make these 2 visible, invisible again. And let's add a sound. When we press spacebar, we are going to play a sound as well. Let's try it out. And you can see that this works not too bad. Okay, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out my new channel, the Sparckman Vlog. Like this video, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next episode.